The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds.
You really have to know your wrestling to succeed in a submission match.
Yeah, this is the sports part of sports entertainment. It's all about analyzing weaknesses, going in with a game plan, and perfecting your craft. There's a reason it always seems to favor a certain kind of superstar.
From the camel clutch.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
Escapes the clutch, trips him up.
Float over.
Oh,
float over, nice, DDT.
Foot to the gut.
Zeus gets stymied.
The superstar's got new life.
Look out below. By Zeus.
Look at this, going counter. Are we about to see it? Zeus won't come back after that.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Cole, now's the time you need to slap a submission on your opponent before they get one on you.
He's got him scouted. Bam, spine buster. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a tough.
Here is your winner, the Human Wrecking Machine,
definitely a